You should not be using public transport for anything other than essential journeys. Stay home.